you done a library of people playing up there yet?
Beautiful.
And I went down to Manchester and there were like these like amazing Russian prodigies who, you know, they had been in music school since they were six, and I felt like I have so much catching up to do. So I practiced in my first year, honestly, I practiced 6 hours a day.